education system that is able to prepare the people of our province for the future. And we want our healthcare system to work. We want our departments that are dealing with poverty to also have a clear sense of targeting. Where is the greatest concentration of poverty in Gauteng? And where are the efforts to deal with that coming from? And in each corridor, if you think of Ekurhuleni, we also need to know each corridor's profile very, very well. That's why the National District Development Model fits very well with what we have already been doing in our province. What we call the corridor approach fits very well with that district development model. So on that note, colleagues, I once more say welcome. There's nobody who's leaving before we finish.